This Philippine Coast Guard photo shows how Chinese vessels encircled the PCG's BRP Cabra and BRP Sindangan, traveling to Ayungin Shoal to deliver supplies to soldiers based in BRP Sierra Madre. In this video, a Chinese vessel can also be seen tailing the smaller resupply boat. Defense Undersecretary Ignacio Madriaga tells the Senate National Defense Committee, which is investigating the situation in the West Philippine Sea, that P-8 Poseidon Maritime Patrol and reconnaissance aircraft of the United States Navy was also able to document the whole event. But Senator Robin Padilla was unimpressed as he questions the Coast Guard's ability to get the job done.
Ang sinasabi ko lamang po, at gusto ko lang malinawan ng lahat, inaamin ba natin na kailangan na natin ng Amerikano dyan?
Yung presensya po ng Amerikano doon is tulong lang po yun sa maritime domain awareness at parang merong, parang may eye in the sky na nanonood ng buong pangyayari.
Padilla believes the United States is the reason behind renewed tension in the West Philippine Sea.
6 na taon na wala naman tayo escalation nito. Bakit po tayo pumapayag ngayon na ganito na nag-escalate meron ng Amerikano?
Ay, ang China, ginagamit nga po nila yung Coast Guard para nga po tigilan yung ating resupply kung kailan niya gusto. Gumagamit ng laser na nagkakontakt ng dangerous maneuvers.
Undersecretary Madriaga also raised China's efforts to spread fake news about issues in the West Philippine Sea, which is why, according to Madriaga, it's important to show to the world China's aggressive actions in Philippine waters. Coast Guard spokesperson Commodore J. Tariela also reveals they are aware of some Filipinos who actually support China's disinformation campaign.
If he doesn't support the stand of the Philippine government in the West Philippine Sea, sir, we can say that he can be categorically belonging to that group, sir.
Alam natin, ma'am, na ang mabisang panlaban sa fake news or misinformation is more information, more correct information. Sometimes the Secretary of National Defense himself make the statement, especially nung yung very emphatic appeal niya, nakikiusap sa ng Pilipino, ang ating kadyatin, yung mga statement na magdi-divide lalo sa Pilipino.
Senate President Juan Miguel Zubiri assures the Philippine Coast Guard and the Armed Forces of the Philippines that their budget for 2024 will be increased by the Senate. In fact, according to Zubiri, Finance Committee Chairman Senator Sani Angara has already given them the go signal to scrutinize the proposed budget of other agencies in favor of the AFP and Coast Guard.
Kung may mga civilian agencies na hindi naman mandato ang pagtugon sa national security issues natin, nakatatanggap ng confidential and intel funds, bakit naman ang Coast Guard hindi?
Kami din natanggapin natin, hiningi man natin o hindi, ang mga tulong na binibigay na ating mga kalyado at kaibigan. Kasi given our defense circumstances now, wala po tayo sa posisyon para tumanggi.
Sharian Torres, ABS-CBN News.